connecting back in their days at LSU when they were winning the national championship. But it wasn't just on game day. The amount of time they put in before practice, after practice, off days, that forged their connection, and it still continues here in the NFL.
On first and 10, Joe Burrow dancing to his left. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Bengal TD.